Hello students, Samagra Siksha Siddipet presents My English World, Class 5th, Unit 5, Page 74-76, A Reading, The Food We Eat, Page 74, Food is vital for our survival. From the time that we are babies, we need good food to grow strong. Good food has many qualities. Can you tell me what they are? Asked Dr. Aruna. Some children answered, it is natural. Others said, it is nutritious. Good, said Dr. Aruna. Balanced food is good because it gives your body all that it needs. Today, there are so many different kinds of food, but all of them may not be healthy for us. Do we choose to eat food for its taste alone, or to help us be alert and energetic? She asked. Dr. Aruna continued, good food is truly tasty because it has the flavor of the things that go into preparing it. In school, either we eat the hot and healthy food that is made for the noon meal or what we bring from home. What do you eat regularly? Soft idlis, tasty doshas, fragrant sambar rice, spicy biryani, eggs, fruit. Page 75. How good they sound. They are both mouth-watering and healthy. But we don't always eat healthy food, she said. Unhealthy food is sometimes called junk food, continued Dr. Aruna. Such food has lots of sugar, salt, or additives and preservatives, but very little that actually helps you to grow. She gave them the names of a few common additives. What makes us feel the need to eat food that is unhealthy? One reason for this is hidden in the time that we watch television. How much time do you spend watching TV? She asked. 3 hours. Many hands went up. What programs do you watch? She inquired. The children named a few. How often do you see advertisements in these programs and pester your mother to buy what you see there? Most chocolates, chips, soft drinks, cakes, and biscuits may not be very healthy to eat, but the advertisements look very good. Page 76. There are advertisements telling that you will become a superhero if you have a particular drink. Some may show you your favorite film star or sports hero who is very happy having a soft drink. Though we all know that soft drinks are bad for health, we feel like having them. Finally, I leave it to you to have the food of your choice, whether healthy or junk food. Which one do you prefer? A packet of old chips stored in a shop for a long time in a colorful packet, or the fresh chips that mother or granny makes? Dr. Aruna ended her speech. The children clapped loudly.